farming sheep. No, finding horses. Jeez, that was horrible. Like, just how does one make that mistake? Hello, and welcome back to the surface. Okay, let's see. That was just still burning from last time, apparently, even though it's been overnight. Okay. Oh, no, I have affairs on the surface to attend to. Like building a house and stuff. Actually. Thick stack of cobble. Throw it there, you'll see why. Well, I'll tell you why. Oh, first I have a little cold, so yeah. So I'm going to make my house out of stone bricks because I think that would look cool. Oh, it's night. Yay. Hope no creepers kill my back. Okay. So if I sneeze, I'll try to cut it out. I thought I shouldn't have replaced my sword with the seeds. Replacing maybe the cobblestone would be a much better idea. Could be having a faster, they could grow faster. They aren't, but they could. But no. Meh. Yeah, not doing that. Although I might want to check what I can do with the anvil and that. Yeah, let's see that. Okay, Oh yeah, I dug all the way down. Yeah, okay. Oh, wait, someone's gonna spawn in my base? Since when? Sweet. When I get the chance, I'm definitely gonna make a contraption out of slime balls. With new slime blocks. Okay, let's see. Can you craft it in your inventory? Yeah, okay. You know, I might actually need 2 stacks. I have enough cobble that I don't really need to worry about it. Okay. Just because I don't have an uneven amount of I don't want to have some smooth stone just in my inventory. I'm gonna be using the cobble until I have something else to use. Okay. Yeah, I have so much meat I'm probably never gonna. Well. No, I take that back. I am gonna run out, but by then I'll have a lot more. I'll probably use these 3 wheat for the farm. And really, the skeleton dropped that, but didn't drop bones? Okay, whatever. Okay. Let's see. I might need another diamond sword soon. Maybe that's what I'll do with the extra 2 diamonds. Okay. Boats. Let's head out. Ah, skeleton, get away. Away. Oh, well then. Whatever. Okay. So this should all end you. And I can't do anything else for it really, so. There we go. Was that chicken gonna lay eggs? You need to lay eggs so you can make a farm of chickens for me. Okay, chicky? Mr. Cow, what was that other one? Piggy? Was it just Piggy? I don't know. Up to Lookout Tower. Cannonball! Okay, let's see. I was gonna explore those planes over there, wasn't I? Well, let's go do that. Yeah. Let's also torch this up, this place up a little better. I should just remember that my base is in that direction. It shouldn't be that hard. Okay, because planes spawn horses. Well, if I'm doing this, I should probably bring the saddle with me and some wheat. Do I have any wheat? Well, yeah, let's go get that stuff then. I guess I don't really need wheat. It just makes it easier to tame. It's not like it's necessary or anything. Oh, and no one tell me to put the sugar cane on sand. It doesn't actually help. I can make some brick with that. Where's the tower? Over there. Okay. We okay, I certainly don't have enough wheat to save the horse there. And what else I need? The saddle, duh. Put a saddle on it. You know, if I find one. Do I have a name tag by chance? I know I would have kept it if I did. Oh well, it doesn't really need a name tag. I can just name it and not give it a name tag until I have a name tag. Cause who said have a name tag to name it? I mean, I really think about it. I mean, well, yeah, I guess it kind of makes sense that you'd have to actually use a physical name tag to tag it. That totally makes sense. Nobody in the right mind would think it doesn't make sense. And yeah, I was about to say it doesn't. And like, whatever. Okay. What? Well, okay. Looks like I'm walking. No. I wouldn't be swimming back. I'd be. I had crafted another boat. I'll leave that tree there. It looks nice. Yeah, whatever. It's not like I'm low on coal or anything. Yeah. I need another wooden sword. Oh, yeah, I already have a crafting table on me. I really don't think that I should waste photon hydric on them. Okay, that is like, that is not the plans. This is the plans. This side doesn't really seem to play. Oh, it's over there. So back that way is my base. If I go just a little bit, I should, I could go like around this mountain probably. So what am I looking for? I'm looking for horses. I remember that. I'm looking for horses. Wow, this is tall, tall grass. It is tall grass, which is tall. Okay. I could capture some of these sheep, but that would be a pain to lead back. That would actually be a decent idea if I was to use them to lead them back. I'll lead. I could just use the slime ball on that. Well, this is getting me eggs I could use to the farm. Yes, I see that egg over to the right. Okay, let's get back to business. With horse searching. Ah, really? I took a heart of fall damage there. That fall 20 times longer. No, it'll be slightly more than enough to kill me because it's actually four. Because it would actually have to be 5 times longer. Yeah, I don't really need them. Chickens. So you're just like killing a herd of cows, not farming sheep at all. Farming sheep! No, finding horses. Jeez, that was horrible. Like, just how does one make that mistake? I don't need that, really. Or maybe I should rename it. Whatever. Okay. Of course, seeds go away. I don't want to eat you. Block should taste pretty good. This is Minecraft, not real life. Okay, sorry about that. I had to sneeze. Well, you probably didn't even notice. Except for me saying sorry about that, so, whatever. Okay, I'm gonna stop killing cows because I already have. Well. Nah, I'm just gonna keep the stop. Okay, and also let's do this. It's a random hole in the ground that doesn't actually lead anywhere. Horses, here we go. On more sugar cane. This will be enough to make an enchanting table, probably. Well, maybe. I didn't actually pick up any of it at first. Okay, there we go. Now, horses. I'm gonna try you. Can be like Gandalf's horse, whatever it's called. Because it was white, right? Whatever, I'm naming it after Gandalf's horse. This is kind of lagging a bit. It's a decent amount of health, and I don't really care that much about moving quickly. I'm not gonna get across the water, though. Okay, let's try the lead strategy now. I'm gonna push you off to the side so you stay. It's clearer who you're, which one is the one I'm trying to tame. Okay. Why can't it be easier to tame a horse? I could give it one of my golden apples. But isn't that... Ah, there we go. Put it into the love mode. Not love mode with me, but love mode with everyone else. Do I have horse armor back at base? I'll have to see. Next question is, how do I get back across the water? Building? This is also the first time I've had a horse in survival mode, I believe. No. I'll have to build like a shack for it, or like not. What the heck is a shack? a shack for it. Like, there's a house thing. I'm gonna go around the mountain. No, sugar cane. I can just go around. Suffocation damage, I guess. Well, we can be in fairly deep water. Get out. Okay, you stay right there. Oh, no, sorry. Oops. Here. Oh, they're not actually taking any damage. I'm the one taking damage here. No. How are we gonna get up this without killing me on trees? Up. Horses could jump higher than this. Okay, whatever. No, out. Seriously. This is two blocks, horse. And you know what two blocks is? A reasonably high distance for a horse to jump. You can walk up a gap one block shorter than it. Okay. No, don't leave. No, I shot an arrow at it. Okay, back up. I'm doing parkour on a horse. Until we figure out the name of Gandalf's horse actually was, we're going to refer to you as the White Horse. Is that okay? There we go. Okay, here. Now will we take the sugar? Well, I know you take apples. Should I fight that Enderman? Horse, you stay right there. I'm gonna fight that Enderman. Hey you. Got any not actually taste the Ender pearls? Aw. Horse. No. The White Horse. I'm going to come. No. White. The White Horse. Where'd it go? Oh. I think I left it up here anyways. Okay. Let's get you some more sugar. Actually, did you take sunflower seeds by any chance? No. Okay, I don't have to worry about hitting the horse's head. No. Okay. This. Okay, And it's not enchanted or anything. I don't want my horse to get damaged by a creeper or a skeleton. I have to get out. Okay. Don't die, please. Actually, I can go. A bridge is like already made. No. Okay. Can we get off the horse now and eat and hope that more monsters come? No horse. Okay, good. It's right there. Mainly, I'm hoping that nothing damages the horse or the White Horse, as it is called. enough.
Oh.
Oh, I shifted. Not why exactly though. There. Okay. It's just like go around it. There's a bridge already made. You don't even need the bridge. I'm going to assume that actually healed me a little. Or is going. Because when I stop him. Yep. Regenerating health. It's. Oh. Okay. It's because, of, yeah, I'm out of hunger, or low on hunger, not out, more than normal on hunger. Okay, you took that part. We'll put up with it. Okay, let's stop this. And regenerate a little while we try to find another way through. Okay. Really? I suffocated in a wall? Okay. You shouldn't even be able to suffocate in leaves. Mojang? Mojang, please fix that. Gonna bring some wheat to heal my horse from the inevitable pain it suffered. It was surrounded by mobs, but probably doesn't matter much. I doubt they're gonna target it. Nah, might as well. I'll drop off the other stuff. I'll get that later. Okay. I need to rescue the horse. Maybe I could wait until daytime. I'm pretty sure that monsters don't target horses. If they do, then, well, looks like I'm getting another horse. It's almost day by the time I get back there. Hi, it's grown. And that's grown. I'll harvest that once I get horsey back. So yeah, we're naming our horse after Gandalf's horse. Ah, you're no. That's what could damage the witch, or that. If the witch was aiming for me, but hits on the horse. Okay. Well, didn't take any damage. Or the horse didn't, that is. I think I actually avoided most of it by mounting the horse. But, oh. Yeah, if I can actually navigate through these trees. You know, you need to bridge from that spot over there. It's nice. Up there. I'm gonna need housing. Like, housing. Seriously, that's what I call it. Yep. I could just still walk around on its own. I'm gonna just still walk around on its own for now. I need to take out that creeper. Okay, yeah, you can just charge creepers now. With, like, yeah. Can't walk away, so here's what I'm gonna do. Oh, it can walk away. What, do you hate me that much? Why are you walking away like this? Uh-huh. Okay. No, Minecraft. Out, okay. My other radio just finished editing. Okay, second thought. Let's build the stable while on the horse. Okay, well, my horse can't jump at all. At least not for a horse. See, it can't even jump two blocks. Maybe one and a half. Okay, you need to make it so you just can't enter any areas too big for you and the horse. Okay, creeper, I see you. And then, a tactical retreat. Leave my horse on the spot. No. No, out. No. Okay, creeper. How much health did you lose? That's quite a bit. How much did that? Oh, all of it? Really? Wow. Okay. Let's get back to work. All you need to do is that. Because now the horse can't leave. Okay. Now let's quickly come up here. Make a door three. Now we knock this down and double door and ta-da! Horse stable. And I can't get out of it, I just realized. I mean, it's not going to be a problem for the horse, but for me, riding the horse. Okay, that's my scaffolding. Well, no, I need to leave the doors open. like that. Can't even put like windows there or anything. So yeah, and I can do this trick. Kind of meaningless, but eh. Okay, I'm gonna end the pearl. That's one step further towards getting to the end. Okay. I'm making my other one. And yeah. Didn't I have another one? Oh no, I'm into an eye vendor. Let's see, what's the craft recipe of that? Yep. I do have leather on here, correct? Uh-huh. Now I make a book. Now I grab 2 of our 6 items. Well, 4 left over, not just 2. Or I keep obsidian. I don't have any obsidian. Well, let's grab some. I know, at the obsidian farm, right? I could easily make an infinite obsidian generator if I wanted. But meh. I'm not entirely sure if the bug's been fixed or not, though, now I think about it. Okay, down there. Where? What's that gonna say? Yeah, it says this is the obsidian farm. Okay. Here we go. I need 4, I believe. See what's down here. It's down this way. Oh, it's just like a thing. Okay, whatever. Pretty meaningless, actually. Okay, let's grab this. Okay, 94. I can finally enchant stuff. Enchant stuff. Okay. There we go. 4 obsidian. Just grab a stack of cobble, actually. Okay, now let's do up this, I suppose. Up. Or not. Actually, never mind, there it don't go, but I can just keep digging in. There we go! There we go. Okay. Now we're up. We got 2 diamonds. believe, everything we needed.
Wait, you're going to the surface?
I already did go to the surface. Okay. Let's grab some of this lapis. Let's throw that in. This knockback one. That, okay, sharpen this one. That's nice. Yeah, and this. You're frustrated to see your unbreaking. It's already efficient enough. Let's go with unbreaking. Oh, I need more lapis. Okay. Okay. That should be enough lapis for a bit. Let's go with the highest run. Yep. Efficiency one, unbreaking one. Unbreaking one is going to be really, really nice. Unbreaking, it's already fast enough. Okay, the bow, definitely. Power, because unbreaking isn't really that useful otherwise, if it doesn't have it. Okay. Okamoto. Literally, there's only one option. Oh, okay. No, it was with that. I don't really want projectile protection that much. I can prefer blast protection just in case. Feather falling, definitely. Okay. Okay. I'm just gonna grab a stack of cobblestone for stuff. Okay. I think we got a good chance of everything. Well, that's enchanting, I guess. Okay, seriously. Just like drop some seeds. You drop some seeds. Okay, I don't think they can drop watermelon seeds unless they're full grown. I'll plant these two carrots up by the thing. Okay. Yeah, I could. Okay, what am I missing on my hot bar? Oh, okay, whatever. I'm gonna use this for the pigs. I don't use the bow that often anyways. I should really use it more often. Ah! Oh, seriously? Creepers are just jerks. That, dirt. Oh, hi. No, you can stand there. Did you take any damage? No. How you managed to not take damage during that? If you want to dismount you in there, I take a damage, but it doesn't really matter. Because I have protection now. Let's see. I have protection. Oh my goodness, get away, so it doesn't blow up. This is so annoying. I take back anything I said about creepers not being the most annoying thing ever. Okay. Like, you, if you're just, like, trying to pick up dirt blocks or something, use the method I use. It's easier and stuff. Okay. Now, let's continue. No seeds? That should really be impossible. Now I think about it, I'll be there. Okay. Oh, the seeds just didn't get in place correctly. Yeah. I need to drop some of this stuff off. Seriously. Actually, not, no, I'm not gonna eat it. I'm gonna do this for the pigs. My carrot farm is finally actually, like, doing stuff, so. No! What the heck? Creepers! They need to spawn less often and be less destructive. Another one?! I need to sleep in my bed. Like, yeah. I just need to plug off this hole first because of OCD. The area behind me is well lit. It probably can't see it behind me. Look at my non-destructive way of getting dirt. It preserves the landscape, and I get a lot of dirt. Blowing it up isn't a good idea. I need to, like, always sleep in my bed, seriously. Well, I really don't need much more of a carrot farm than this. I should put fences around it, but I'm too lazy to. Well, the farm's doing well, that's for sure. You know, I need to get some protection behind my horse. I don't have, like, any of my inventory for anything. Okay. Let's head down. Well, at this point, something probably doesn't... Ah! Yeah, the skeleton needed to get one last shot at me. Yeah, this is feather falling and protection. That's great. I might actually consider, like, repairing it. Like, for the enchants. Because that's what repairing is for, really. Get a lot of cows with that. No, I need to go to the farm. Yeah, I need to go over to the farm. I don't need those on me at the time. Really? I don't need this on me. Okay. Oh yeah, I need saplings. Okay. Think I'm good. I'm working on efficiency one. I might repair this. I think about it. I'm probably gonna use books to upgrade my stuff. And when I'm working with low level enchants, it's kind of hard to not get something decent, and you could actually see what you're, you know, what you might be getting. So yeah. That was just kind of stupid. You have to admit. Well, I guess it took shelter, I mean. Ah, whatever. You'll see. Don't worry, you're gonna have some more protection in your nice home over there. I should grab, wasn't part of the reason I went down to my base at all, so I could grab more wooden doors. Seriously, okay. Whatever. I don't feel like moving that out of my inventory. I also don't really feel like, what does this have? Sharpness, let's build a bridge then. Sort of, in a way, is sort of like I'm breaking, because it deals with mobs more efficiency and thus uses up less, durability. It also is, although I'd say efficiency or sharpness is more useful than breaking, because it kills mobs faster and so is helpful in an emergency, whereas unbreaking is not. I don't have, like, any building blocks on me now. And there we go. Yeah, you know, just, yeah. Oh, and wait, I'm hitting something. For a second, I thought that torch was an egg. The torch is an egg! Well, that's a nice bridge, I guess. It's like if someone who made civilization like somehow and like a god or something looks at his world and is like, hey, this is a nice creation. and that's how I feel right now. Like I'm looking around and what's that quote from the Bible? And God said, "This is good," or something like that. Thank you, Feather Falling Boots. You know, this water bracket is actually pretty useful because you can do this trick. Let's try that again. And time it correctly. And you want to press space, 2. Then you can do that and not take any fall damage. Now, the feather falling is likely to save me. However, if I'm falling far enough that it's not going to, I'm going to have, I might have enough time to react and waterbrook it. But otherwise, the feather falling will probably save me. It also works for quick descent. Although I didn't work there. Where exactly did I place that water anyways? I don't know where that matters. I want cobble. Jeez, I'm really banking into my cobble supply. And I was complaining I had too much. Well, I mean, I wasn't using it for anything at the time, so. Okay, if I ever run out of cobble, I can just make a cobble generator. It's not like I don't have access to a ton of lava and infinite water. Okay. So, let's see. Full enchanted diamond armor and tools, except for a diamond toe, which would be stupid. Makes one anyways. Do I have records? I mean, I'm gonna wait until I have some more diamonds than I do, but I'm just curious. Because a record player stupidly requires a diamond. No one's gonna spend the diamond on that. Look, seriously. It would be arguably less expensive to build a redstone contraption that plays the songs with note blocks than to get a jukebox. And, you know, the songs themselves are hard to get. You have to build the house. I don't know why I came up here with that thing. Okay, let's actually get working on said house. I'm probably gonna make it like a castle and then like expand it a bit. A lot over time. I'm gonna put in like a cliffside. Perhaps on a mountain near the place I said I was gonna make the secret pod project, which I didn't tell you about. Well, I didn't tell you what it's going to be. I didn't tell you I was going to make it. But not what it was going to be. Okay, so it's going to be on that mountain over there. Alright, no, that mountain. Okay. Make my castle on that mountain and then just have like the secret project on the very top. Yeah, let's do that. Do I still have ladders? No. Oh well, I don't really need ladders. Oh, don't tell me it's nighttime. Ah, whatever. Well, let's see, where's the sun? There. Eh, whatever. It'll be easier to get Elvis with Gandalf's horse, but... Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'll build a huge, like, bridge thing. Like, I'm gonna give the impression that my castle is, like, hanging between these, over this river. Personally, I thought that mountain was a skeleton. Not like because I'm paranoid, but because I was just, wait, that's a skeleton. Let's try to make this look good. Can make the walls like sort of like slanted. If you know what I mean. Like, I can't believe I thought it was a skeleton again. Jeez, this uses up a lot of snow. Like, yeah. Wow. It's not even like, I'm not even building the walls. This is just like the floor. And it's, I'm gonna need a lot of this. Maybe I won't even like put like a ceiling or anything. That would still take up a ridiculous amount of stone. Okay. Maybe I can like, I can like mine while listening to music and get stone through mining. I'll also get diamonds that way, so yeah. Currently, I probably have more than enough cobble. If I don't, then that's kind of shocking. See, I'm gonna go back to base, sleep, and throw a stack of cobble in each furnace. Yes, all of them. Except maybe one that I'll use for other stuff. Yeah, I'll use one for other stuff. Like, if I need some other stuff while the cobble's smelting. I really probably won't. Okay. that's the second tower. Here's the bridge. Is it still three hits? No, it's two.
Yay.
Unless I critical'd it, but I don't think I did. One. Two. Okay, yeah, two hits. So once I get to the point of one hit, I really don't need to improve at all. Like, improve my enchantments anymore. Well, I guess if the mobs have armor, but I really don't want to put effort into doing that. Okay. That. Well, that took three. Well, I guess it is a, luck chance. Luck chance, that's totally a thing. It's a word, luck chance. Look it up. Hi, horsey. I'll use you for stuff someday. If I'm not like traveling or anything, I really don't have much reason to use it at all. I mean, much. I don't have much reason to use it. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Each need, like, no. 8, 3, 4. Yeah, which one did I skip? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, I smoked a couple of those for my personal usage. Eh, whatever. Like, just for standard usage, not really intended for anything in particular. I mean, obviously, it's going to be a block you want to use for standard affairs. Yeah, I can still parkour. Although, you can't actually go up that high. I can lie on an extra. No. It doesn't really matter. So I'll just leave that smelting while I. I'm working on the castle. What could I do? Floor? Nah. Is it nighttime yet?
What's your sword achievement?
I believe it's sharpness and unbreaking. Or no, it's just sharpness. Here, I'll just show you all my enchants. Protection, protection, blast protection, feather falling protection. Unbreaking efficiency, unbreaking, unbreaking, and sharpness. Oh, and this is power one. I get a gun with unbreaking, but I decided I can just make another bow.
What did you
and yeah. The Bokmanian language is words for stuff.
Oh. What do they mean?
Stuff.
Stuff?
Yes, yeah, stuff. They mean stuff.
The word stuff.
This was like epic bow. Monster's Bane, I think. Shovel, axe, pickaxe, head protection, chest protection, leg protection, boot protection. Yes, boot protection. Boot protection. Well, yeah, mainly this,
what's up there?
Stuff.
Oh, the something.
Surface.
Yeah, wait,
that's pretty far, actually. It's 34.
So you dropped the-
I know. That's 34 meters. A meter is about a yard. So it's about 100 feet or so.
How are you going to remember the names?
By scrolling over them. I really don't. Not my language, it's the ancients, which I am following, or something. It's a language.
You are the first ancient.
No, I'm not.
Hey, is this your sulfur sign?
You think?
Yeah.
No.
Is this season 2? Wait, then what is it?
Season 3. But no, this is not my thing. That, you see that thing jutting out from that ledge? That's the beginning of my home. My stable plus,
yeah, this
plus
is your farm.
And over there is my ranch.
Wait, zombie?
How do you...
You left the door open.
Oh, I did not leave the door open. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4.
What's with the regular stone? You're building your house out of stone blocks, aren't you?
No.
Why are you making stone blocks?
Because I'm not building my house out of them.
That makes no sense.
And by the way, I'm intentionally leaving the jumping puzzle in to get up here. Because it's fun. Okay, let's go build my owl.
What's inside that cobblestone structure?
That?
No.
Oh, that? No, these?
That.
Oh, that.
And the one at the bottom.
Bottom.
Your lookout tower.
Yeah, that's also a lookout tower.
The what's this?
A lookout tower. That?
No, but just go down.
Okay. Yep. Whatever, feather hog.
Wait. I want to ask another question.
Okay. What is the question? Oh, that?
What's in... Yeah. That's my question.
You really couldn't guess?
Oh, back down to this.
Or you can just fall down. That was perfect timing. I'm here. I might as well grab stuff. Because it crafts three. I didn't. I'm making up particular words as I see fit.
But you said the agent.
Shut up. It was, for all intents and purposes, they aren't real life.
You should make that a little more straight.
No.
Why
no?
What will you make it? A very beautiful...
I'm not going to make it any more than it already is made.
Are you going to add anything to it?
No, I'm not going to add anything to it other than what's already added.
So it's just going to be left like that?
Yes.
If I ever play on this world, I'm changing.
No, you aren't. You're never playing on this world by fear of death or something.
No.
Okay, can you let me alone, please? No, actually, it's not. It's not just a bridge. It's going to be not be a bridge. It's going to be a bridge house. Yes. But I'm building it, so it has to be a thing, correct? Right? It's a concept included in the number of things that video thing. How many things are there? If you count thoughts as things, about like 10 to the power of a million or something.
Okay, are you going to do anything about that jagged mountain sign?
No.
Where was your house?
We're in my house.
Building a bridge between two mountains.
I'd like to see you be creative.
Me.
Yes. I don't either. I don't care. Shut up, Nick. Can you please leave me alone? Start singing some like song or something. Yep. So start like going over there and like singing a song from a movie or something.
Yep.
I want you to do something, not just sit there. Watch me my videos instead of watching me recording my videos. Exactly.
But I'd like to watch you when you record them. Remember when
you're creepy.
Time when you've been in almost every video I've recorded.
Did what?
You've been in like almost every video I've recorded.
Yes.
Even though most of them didn't get uploaded.
Yes.
Are you happy about that?
Yes.
It's not an achievement.
The point is, I was actually contributing to the videos. You're just de-contributing. By being annoying and distracting me from the task at hand. No, it's not.
Hi, cat.
If anyone's still watching, it's obviously entertaining, but no one is.
What?
If anyone's still watching, it's obviously entertaining, but no one is. Post in the comments if you're watching. If you're watching this part of the video right now, post fluffy peanut butter flower in the comments. Don't ask why, just do it.
If you're still watching.
Yes. If you're not still watching, then how the heck do you even know to post fluffy peanut butter flower? Then they'd be expecting to be flagged for spam, and nobody likes being flagged for spam.
Everybody pretty much that is still watching this video will be flagged for spam.
Except that will unflag them, because I have the authority to do that, because I am YouTube!
No, you're not.
I really prove it. I am YouTube. Prove me wrong.
YouTube is YouTube, not Ben.
But how do you prove that Ben is Ben, but Ben isn't YouTube?
Ben, you're Ben!
Nick, shut up!
I don't want to.
I know I'm Ben. I also know I'm YouTube and Nick. I was joking. Now leave me alone. Aren't leaving me alone. To leave someone alone requires leaving them alone. What? Yes. Well, as much as I can. Well, the thing is almost done. It's not a bridge, it's gonna be a house. It's gonna be. It's going to be a house bridge. Because those are things!
A bridge house?
No, a house bridge.
Are you going to make a
bridge? The ore is important.
Okay.
No, that is my bridge.
So are you going to make a bridge from there to there?
No. Because no.
It'll be quicker.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No. But you agreed with me! Therefore, you are me! Or something.
I'm not you.
I really
you,
prove it.
I'm not you! You! Why would I want to be you?
Because I said so.
Okay, that's not a very good thing.
Okay,
do you have any carrots?
Yes.
Or seeds?
Okay, there we go. You see them. Alt mode. Like that. Do these things grow when I feed them wheat?
Yes.
Yes, I get it. Someone else. Love mode. Okay, whatever, I'm leaving. Well, hi, zombie. You're going down in 2 or 3 hits.
Photon logic. Use photon logic.
Okay, can you please leave me alone now?
Okay.
You aren't leaving me alone.
You can't leave me.
Yes, I can. Without even moving my... Okay, but if you make noise, then that means you're still here, which means you aren't leaving me alone. Maybe Gandalf's horse wants some light in there.
Who's horse?
Gandalf's. It's the most random name ever. Well, actually, I'm going to name it the name of Gandalf's horse.
Why don't you name it
Gandalf's? Well, I'm not going to name it the name of Gandalf's horse. I'm going to name it after Gandalf's horse. Yes.
Who is buried in St. Annalise's grave?
St. Annalise, I assume. But because you're asking the question, not St. Annalise.
What?
That's who, not St. Annalise.
Is there St. Annalise?
Probably.
You know what's on this
trail?
Is a weird
substance. Oh my goodness. Oh, that looks like a spider jockey. I have seen one before in this series.
In this series?
Yes. Season 2.